So for me, music is a way to connect with people. That's why I first fell in love with it. I think that many people have cited how impossible it is to stay strangers once you play music together. I was attracted to MIT because it was a good fit for me. I came to MIT to be an environmental engineer. I've always loved the environment and wanted to protect it. I always felt the need to actually do something, not just study environmental science. And I've always loved to do things with my hands. I kind of express myself through my hands a little bit. That comes out in my playing, and that also comes out in what I try to make. So by the time that I got into MIT, my family had been unemployed for more than a year. I wouldn't have been able to be here. No matter how good of a fit it was, it wouldn't be possible to go to MIT if I didn't have a scholarship. Having a scholarship has allowed me to relax about not having to take two jobs so that I can really explore things that may not be profitable for me right now. We also need leadership, which is, I think, what I've learned the most in music. One of my classes here, 21st Century Ensembles, The Performer's Perspective, I had learned that actually music could make a difference in the world, not just hardcore environmental engineering and research in the lab, because people aren't necessarily changed by the facts, and music is a way to get into people's hearts. Because of MIT, I've been able to explore who I really am and what I might do in the future and what I might do now.